you know, change is the only constant in life.
But you know how, so, like you said in the beginning, we're all flawed to differing degrees.
Yeah.
And there's some things we look back and we say, I wish I hadn't done that.
You know, I wish I'd never met Peter, actually. That is the only thing I always feel, you know, that I think my life would have been very, very different had I don't think I would have gone to prison if I wouldn't have met Peter. That is one thing I always feel.